They told me. Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
I'm Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
Thank you. Just one more minute. The spear! The spear's coming up now!
Johnny, security's banging off all over. Get a move on!
Just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him. Yeah. Let's buck.
Weak!
You're a weak chopper.
This little fish ain't worth telling it. We're no big daddy.
Yellow! Always have been. You'll be no better off with a metal daddy, little fish. See you floating from my head.
Look, Mr. Bubbles, it's an angel! I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute. He's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
You all right, Boyle? First time plasma is a real kick from a mule. But there's nothing like a fistful of lightning now, is there?
I didn't mean to hurt anyone! Come on!
I didn't care what I did.
If you spot a splicer in the water, hit him with the electrobolt.
Tenderloin. there. Head to medical. What are you waiting for? Go!
Uncivil, uncouth, uncouth!
The docks to heal them for free, the farmer to feed them out of charity. How little they differ from the pervert who prowls the streets looking for a victim he can ravish for his grotesque amusement.
prison camp. Only 16 years old when I realized I have love for science. He's a doctor. He makes experiments. Sometimes he makes scientific errors. I tell him of these errors. That is making him angry. But then he asks, how can a child know such a thing? I tell him sometimes I just know. He's crazy to me. Then why tell me? Well, I said, if you are going to do such things, at least you should.
I am beautiful, yes. Look at me. What could I do to make my features smile? With Adam and my scalpel, I have been transformed. But is there not something better? What if now it is not my skill that fails me, but my imagination?
Ears.
light wanders the halls. We rebuild our city in the doubts and the flies.
Light up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spreads.
Ah! Bring your vita!
I won't, darling! The medicine! I need it now!
Medical pavilion is your matter. But you might want to cogitate on this. Ocean water is colder than a witch's tip. You don't heat the pipes freeze. Pipes freeze, pipes burst. Then rapture leaks. Now, I realise you're a posh sort of geezer, and frankly, I don't give a toss if you piss or go fishing. But once rapture starts leaking, the old girl's never gonna stop. And then I'll be sure to tell Ryan he's got you to thank.
worthless! You're nothing!
Camp, they put me to work on genetic experiments on other prisoners. They call me Das Wunderkind, the Wunderchild. Germans. All they can talk about is blue eyes and the shape of forehead. All I care about is why is this one born strong and that one weak? This one smart, that one stupid. All that killing. You think the Germans could have been interested in something useful?
Everyone.
Problem with reaction time. Still trying to get an idea for plasmid.
Every year will give me pain.
Love is happiness, I've had happiness. Ah, but it ended one day. When signs are coming in, they're only good. So wrap your tongue.
Sometimes I forget.
before. Just open your eyes, and when I see her, she cuts me into a thousand beautiful pieces.
What can I do with this one, Aphrodite? She won't stay still! I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong! That one's too fat! This one's too tall! This one's too symmetrical! And now, what's this goddess? An intruder? He's ugly! 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 Look at you, hideous!
Somehow.
Thank you, mister. Thank you.
The path of the righteous is not always easy, yes. The reward will become clear in time. Be patient.
Tenenbaums, playing you for a sap. Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the atom you can get to survive. If you cross paths with another of them, gatherers, garden machines, make sure you pick them when you find one or two. Not that the price ain't too dear, of course.
Not only are those little girls veritable atom factories, they're nearly indestructible. They regenerate any wounded flesh with stem versions of the dead cells. But their relationship with the implanted slugs is symbiotic. If you harvest the slug, the host will die. So you see, it's not like killing, Tenenbaum said. It's more like removing a terminal patient from life support.
Andrew Ryan. Are you a man or a slave?
Bienvenido a la moda. Muchas gracias.
Welcome to the third.
Señor.
You're ready now. Time to take on one of them big daddies. It won't be easy, but it's the only way to get the little sisters and the atom they carry.
Bye, Mr. B.
Are you almost back to emergency access? Come through as soon as you get there. You got Ryan's eye now. You won't hear him coming, but he'll be there before you know it.
Bandits are everywhere.
Go back!
Acid!
You're crawling!
Thank you for your patience.
I don't know how you managed it, but you did. Come through to Port Neptune now.